blocking is done, and in this part of the video I will be focusing on the contrast between light and the dark, as well as establishing main objects in the scene. Mostly dark browns or dark greens are used, and the objects are given final shapes. Smaller brushes, number 2 or number 4, are used, and hopefully in this part everything will start to play together. So let's paint.